I heard we were coming to the St. Croix. I haven't ever really been on the St. Croix to fish. So to experience something new and fish a totally different body of water than I'm used to was super exciting and a cool experience that I couldn't say no to.
Growing up here, it was one of the places where, just loving to fish, it was one of the places where you truly, once you get on this river, you really kind of forget where you're at.
I just know every trip is going to be great. This is our first time up north fishing for smallmouth. And you know, just the people are just as important as the experiences for me. And I love this group of people as well as the Rapala team.
So we're hoping that's a good topwater bite. Looking at like the skitter prop right here is going to be a good option, or the pop. But yeah, I mean, Matt put together a great program.
I believe I'll go with that.
Yep. Nice line.
Life and dance and safety among the shimmering light and the shade of the trees.
So we're on the St. Croix River today. We have made it up to Wisconsin and we're with the Rapala guys. So we're throwing Rapala baits out of the RVR. It's a perfect option for the river because kayak fishing is all about access. So we're going to go just all over this river in search of the smallmouth bass, one of my favorite things to fish for. I can't wait to just catch a brown fish.
Fell in love with it coming up here in the evenings or doing floats like we're doing today with the kayaks, and it offers a lot to get away.
Making a trip up north is just special and I just love it so much. I think it's that much more special to me because folks up here get to do it all the time, and for me it's a real treat. So I love smallmouth because once you hook them, it's like a race to the top. They're racing straight to the top. You have to be reeling fast, and when they do a flip in the air, that just makes my heart jump, and I want to do it for the rest of my life. I'm thinking about moving up here.
They put up a fight like no other fish, and at the end of the day, they're one of the prettiest fish that swims in the water.
What's not to love about smallie fishing topwater? These fish just fight so hard, and you know, there's nothing more thrilling to see than that fish just roll up on that topper.
I love smallmouth fishing because pound for pound freshwater, they're the craziest, strongest fish to catch. So if you're up here and you catch 14, 16 inches, I mean, you're having a blast. When they hit top water, there's nothing better.
Great kayak. I mean, it makes me want to be on the river more and fish the river more. So don't get the kayak if you don't want to turn into a river rat. I love the new kayak from Bonafide.
There it is.
I mean, we went through some really shallow spots and I can't believe like how shallow it is and how it felt like the kayak just hovered right through it.
being able to anchor where I wanted to, and being able to stand up, sight is crystal clear water, so you can see what you're throwing at really well. It just works here.
I caught literally all of my fish on this skitter pop, this exact one.
I used a skitter pop from Rapala and I caught all of my fish, including one giant northern pike on it and a bunch of awesome smallmouth. So I love this bait and the cupped mouth. It really just spits water very well.
All I did this trip was pretty much top water, and I was using the Rapala skitter pop with this dress tail, and it absolutely smoked them this trip. Cut it a little shorter on the river today. We're gonna go to the lake, meet Dan tonight, and we're gonna fish that. There's some creeks up in the lake that we're gonna try out a little bit and float down, have a nice little campfire and a dinner right by the lake. It's gonna be great.
All right, well, the snacks arrived.
The snacks, first of all, the most important part.
Funyuns and Cool Ranch Doritos. This is Dan Rodriguez. Dan is a musician and great friend and soon to be even better angler.
Ooh, we're gonna find out.
We're gonna find out shortly.
Funyuns.
Has anyone ever told you you look like Jason Momoa?
He wishes.
Me in the orchard. I'll tell you. Sold in the sunshine and watered by the way.
I've never stood up in a kayak in my life. So being able to stand up in a kayak on a river with rapids and confidently fish, like, that was kind of a game changer.
Image of my truth, mighty oak, mighty oak, oaky tree.
So to be on these kayaks was phenomenal, and I think opened the door to catch, well, I mean, quite a few more fish in quite a few more places that we probably wouldn't have seen otherwise.
Everything is shiny.
I found myself another little guy here. Well, these guys have been fishing on the river in Macy here as well. And been out for 2 full days. I just got here like 15 minutes ago, and I'm pulling them in faster than they are. And so I just was here to let them know how to do it, how to get it all done.
Wild older oldie tree. Wild older, wild old, free as can be. Harvest in the garden, a white flag in a fight. Oh, my lover, oh, my lover, strong.
Get me out of here.
Oh, yeah, that was the last question, right?
That's it.
Nice.
Oh, my love.
Boom.
Nice, oh, my love.
I'm still going to hate it when I see it.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to be like, that is not my voice. That is not my voice.
Why did I say it that way?